Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
Taken out, that'll be a foul. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognizable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. Got things on the way. Plays it out to the wing. Loose ball, who's going to get there? And that has been clubbed away. And it's been taken straight back. Plays it over to the other flank. To get it forward quickly. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. And back to base. Zorc. Stankovic. Nani. Battles to win it back. Stankovic. That's a promising ball. Caught offside that time. Ricky Pooch. Bojan. To the keeper and try something new. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Stankovic. Been a rather gentle affair so far. Well played, he saw that coming. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Defending of the desperate variety. And that's a throw. Decent progress down the left. And it's played forward. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Staffy. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Intercepts the throw, it's well read. He spotted the run and played him through. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Thank you. Tries to switch the play.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Stankovic.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
That looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Zork. Well, they could break here. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Mustafi.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Cuts it out. And they've been caught out here. And he's there to clear it.
Caused a worry or two.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
That's not going to make it. He's made sure that that won't get through.
He's straight offside.
Zork.
Last ditch defending, but that has a pop!
There to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Has a shot!
It goes to show he is human after all.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Crunching tackle. Oh, real danger here. And the finish. Goal, Serbia. And Serbia score first.
Terrible error, duly punished.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Whistle's gone, and the referee has given a penalty. Serbia have themselves a chance from the spot to further improve their position of comfort.
The tension as he stepped up to take that, but it didn't bother him, and he tucked it away perfectly.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Ricky Puig. gets it back. And the defence can't. Speculative strike.
Stankovic.
Defenders on the back foot. That's been it. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There's a long ball, and it's hoisted clear. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Serbia awarded another corner. And a shot! They've played it short. Surely! Cut out in the nick of time. Tries to get it clear.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Crespo. And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Stankovic. Serbia have hit a quick-fire double here. And are firmly in the driving seat. 2-0 the score.
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
Stankovic.
Now a chance to break. And that's been levered clear. And the through ball is intercepted. Well, he's managed to get himself offside. Staffy. That'll be a throw-in. Knocks it away. And it's half-time here.
Well, it's hard to say whether a two-goal advantage under these circumstances is decisive or not, but so far haven't really seen enough to indicate that the opposition can come out in the second half and improve to that degree.
Serbia ahead 2-0 and they are looking good. So off we go once more. Adriano.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
You can hear the annoyance in the crowd. The frustration is growing.
Defending was strong and firm. Oh, look who's there doing the defending.
He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Ricky Puch. Serbia clearly seem to have lost their passing accuracy, something they're obviously going to have to fix pretty quickly now.
Cleared without complication.
Zorc.
Stankovic.
And now the breakaway.
And he's going long. Cleared away.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Mustafi.
In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. And that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Dinks one in, dinked in. That intervention was very necessary.
They've managed to get it away.
Stankovic.
That's about wide now.
He's in, surely.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Bosnia and Herzegovina are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
And it's over the line, and it is a corner.
It's diehard defence and the willingness to put...
Oh, that is asking for trouble!
This could spell danger.
And he's gone for the lob!
To outwit the keeper, but a shade-off target.
Well, it could have been and probably should have been a different choice of finish. There was lower space to hit.
Crespo
looks to clip it forward, floats it through. And they've been caught out here. Forward it goes. Bojan tries lifting it over. He's left his man. He's gone for it. Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Yeah.
Serbia with another chance from a corner. Defending of the desperate variety. Has gone out. That's gone a long way up and away. Tries to stroke it through. Chance! And he nearly went all the way.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
Bojan. Well positioned to make that interception. Hoists it forward. That's a corner kick. Good save, he got a decent...
Tries a shot! That is absolutely glorious! That is a gem! An absolute gem! Right back in the game!
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
I might sound a little harsh here, but the keeper, I felt, could have done a better job in ensuring that ball didn't go back out into the danger area.
Bosnia and Herzegovina get themselves back into contention.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
And they're not going to make any further progress now. Bosnia and Herzegovina have it back and they can go again.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
And the weighted pass.
Serbia are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Ricky Puch. And it's got through. Gets into some space. Oh, and look who's there doing the defending. Oh, great ball! And he's there to hoof it away. That's a throw. Ball's loose, who's getting there? That's great strength on the ball.
Bosnia are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say.
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
Serbia are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Shooting chance! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Ricky Puch. Gets away from his opponent. He's had a shot! Tried the volley, but no.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Lobs it in gently. Has a hit!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
Forward it goes. Another throw in. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Bosnia and Herzegovina could have here their final chance.
The message is simple, defend this with your lives. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. He's got through. And the ball is out of play. Just brushed off the ball there.
Belts one.
And that is it. The equaliser just wouldn't come. It is over. Now, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Serbia certainly produced a lovely blend of flair and industry to earn a result that was...
So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial... Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. And as you can see, we've already started here. And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Lovely feet.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
And he's there to clear it. Oh, and the finish! Tries one! It's in!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Oh, that's great awareness. Full marks to him, as he was just that bit quicker than everyone else on the follow-up.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Bojan, he's made sure that won't get through. Shoots! And he's there to hoof it away. Zorc. And the counter is on. That's the through ball. Has a hit! And a second time! And that's off target.
Well, his reaction to that was ultra-sharp, Peter. His anticipation is in fine working order.
Battles to win it back. Stankovic. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. And here's the chance to counter.
Zorc.
Decent looking ball. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Serbia scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. Out to the right. Dashing forward at pace. Looks to clip it forward. That's offside. Yes, it is. Get that clear. Clears it out of harm's way. Crespo. Stankovic. Well, Red, he sorted that out. Tries to get it clear.
Hits one!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Cuts it out. Played out to the right. Serbia get it back again.
In with a header!
He's got away with one there.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
Plays it out wide. And it's a corner. Gets good distance on it. Ricky Pooch. Throw in. Cleared away. Nani. Good idea, just poorly executed. Stankovic goes long. Oh, good interception. Defenders on the back foot. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. It's hoisted clear.
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Danger averted for now. Gets away from his opponent. Serbia given another corner. Adriano. And that has put paid to that. Referee's given a throw. Good clearance and very necessary. hoists it forward.
Going for goal! Goal! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Serbia have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Zagutha looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. What a throw in. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? There are a few waiting for it. Keeper has beaten it away. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
It's gone a long way up and away. And it's played forward. He's got away. And he's there to cut it out. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Cleared without complication. And the half-time whistle goes. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Serbia sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. Here we go again.
Changes made by neither side, from what we understand.
Cut out in the nick of time. No, no way through there. Oh, it's taken out, that'll be a foul. Stankovic. Forward it goes. And that has been clubbed away. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Adriano.
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Zork.
Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Plays it out to the flank. It'll be a throw-in. Knocks it away.
And he's going long.
And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Serbia really are enduring a frustrating spell when it comes to trying to move the ball around the midfield. They lack the sharpness and urgency.
Ricky Puig.
Put offside that time.
You can hear the annoyance in the crowd. The frustration is growing.
And the shot! No mistake! Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Bosnia and Herzegovina
keep the ball, but can't do anything meaningful with it. Plays it out to the flank.
He's got options out wide.
It's a brilliant interception.
And he heaves it forward.
And he's straight offside.
There's a long ball.
Oh, he's broken through.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Bojan
tries to get it forward quickly. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Tries to dink it in, and very well to intervene.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack.
Mustafi.
Oh, well played, he saw that coming.
well, to be honest.
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Could be a chance.
Has a pop! Oh, terrific save.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
And they have themselves another corner.
Tries to get it clear.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
And it's got through.
Crespo. Hit long and direct. Knocks it away. There's the ball.
Big chance! And he gobbles up the chance.
Oh, that's not going to count. And we go again.
Well, obviously, some sections of the crowd would disagree, but that was the right decision, albeit a late one.
Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing doing. Well positioned to make that interception. The other side really getting hold of the ball. And he's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Gone out for a throw-in. And he's cut it out. The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
Stankovic.
Loose ball. Oh, real danger here! I think that's offside. Yes, it is. And that has been cleared.
He's looked long this time.
And that's been levered clear. Just 5 minutes left. Timely intervention. Gets good distance on it. He'll try from distance. Best in the keeper.
Serbia have it back and they can go again.
Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. He goes long. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes.
hoists it forward. Plays it over to the other flank. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. He'll have a go. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Serbia enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded and allowed them to dictate with comfort.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.